दादा साहेब फाल्के अवार्ड विनिंग फिल्म मेकर डगुपति रामानायडू पासेस अवे। Renowned Telugu producer D. Ramanaidu, who holds the record of producing films in the maximum number of Indian languages, breathed his last here on Wednesday. The 79-year-old Dadasaheb Phalke Award winner and Padma Bhushan awardee D. Ramanaidu was suffering from prostate cancer. In a career lasting over 5 decades, he produced over 130 films in over 20 Indian languages. May his soul rest in peace.